5th May 1967, British satellite Ariel 3 was launched. In 1967, the first ever all-British satellite Ariel 3 is successfully launched into orbit from the United States. The satellite is to be used for number of research projects for British universities, Jodrell Bank and Meteorological Office.
1930, first woman to fly solo. In 1930, on 5th of May, Emmy Johnson takes off. She became first woman to fly solo from England to Australia.
Napoleon dies on St. Helena. On 5th May 1821, Napoleon Bonaparte dies in St. Helena in the South Atlantic. Napoleon Bonaparte was a French ruler who once ruled an empire that stretched across Europe. He eventually died as a British prisoner on the remote island of St. Helena.
5th May 1260, Kublai Khan, the new Mongol ruler. On 5th May 1260, Kublai Khan, grandson of Genghis Khan, becomes the ruler of Mongol Empire.
1865, first US train robbery. On 5th May 1865, first train robbery in US took about 18 miles west of Cincinnati between the station of Gravel Pit and North Bend.
5th May 1479. On 5th May 1479, third Sikh Guru, Guru Amar Das, was born in Amritsar, Punjab, in India.